Somebody rescue me from myself. Somebody help me from myself. When I look up in the stars, I often wonder where you are. And if the road that we both walk goes all the way. And if you ever need a smile, just reminisce of me a while. And maybe I will resurrect and live again.
First thing we're going to talk about today is the title of the course, which is Finding Your Way. Can't really become successful songwriters or entrepreneurs or anything you want to do in life until we find out where we at presently.
As we create song, we hope that you guys are influenced by the things that we go and take a look at, things that's going on in the neighborhoods around the city of Richmond.
A lot of kids want to be able to learn and do something positive.
In my neighborhood, we have no parks, nowhere to go play ball. So what we did, we wrote a letter to the police department and we wrote one to this city in Henrico. And we was like, yo, we have four different abandoned parks that's two streets down from me. Can you put up a basketball court? And they're not caring.
We as adults and as a community have to realize that we need to show them that negativity and turn the twist around.
Programs like Finding Your Way are a nice mechanism for nudging them back onto a creative and productive path.
And using music as the medium, I think is terrific.
You're practically adults, so game time is over. You've got to now start to really focus on the reality of life.
This session is all about you guys. If we're not getting what you guys need to get out of this, then we fail.
In order to really teach a person, whether it's a child or whether it's an adult, one of the best mechanisms is to find what interests that individual. Music interests a lot of our young people, and that is a very formidable way of reaching our youth.
What we're trying to do with the program is make you more socially aware. The purpose of this is to kind of open your minds up to other cultures and what other cultures experienced.
If you guys don't take the bull by the horn, if you're not going to change things, nobody will do it.
Kind of shock therapy. It's kind of to put images in your head about things.
Although this history does not fill the pleasant thoughts, it's still important to embrace this history because this is a part of our history.
Every single one of us are the descendants of the people who survived that entire journey. We owe them a lot, and we will excel.
You guys are gonna have to learn how to take these same images and put them into your songs, into your spoken word, and into your poetry. My purpose is just to bring awareness to kids so they can, you know, make the right choices when the time comes. A lot of them got attracted to the program because they had an interest in music and songwriting, and they liked basically my resume, because I work with a lot of big stars, a lot of big artists and stuff like that. So that attracts kids, but a lot of them have other goals and desires. Just utilizing your imagination, that's the overall goal. I don't really know what's the end result, but I know what's been going on so far. It's been great. I've been around to Sweden, I've been to London, I've been in different places in this country here, and the kids love the program. Hopefully, it can bring social awareness to people who don't know a lot about the world, and it can bring social awareness to people who know a lot about the world. but don't know a lot about urban America.